I'll tell you what, I need this shillelagh to stand up right now. Goddamn. What can I say about Sheamus? Everything I said last week in Calgary is true. He is the reason that I was able to get back in here. That's no lie. That's no character. That's no writing. Steven is the reason that I was able to get back in here. So basically, I want to hear it for Sheamus. That dude has showed all of you the work ethic that he has, and that's why you still react to him all these years later. And damn, he hits like a mule. I'm okay if that's one and done. Well, seriously though, man, what can I say? As a scrawny kid who grew up just down Highway 10 in Orangeville, to be standing here tonight, 31 years into when I first walked into Sully's Gym and my trainer Ron Hutchison put me through my paces. Too late, Ron. Accept it. Accept it. Stand up, Ron. That man gave me my wrestling training for free because I was a kid from a single parent household and there was no way I could afford it. And that man trained me for free. Trained just over Parkdale, just off Jameson Sully's Gym. Sweet Daddy Seeky and Ron Hutchison. 7 years later, he trained a pretty little lady named Beth Phoenix. And thanks to this company, I met my wife and the mother of my beautiful children. Lyric and Ruby, and they are rock stars, and I love you kiddos. Listen, I've talked long enough. I don't know what the future holds. I really don't. I got to sit home this week, lick my wounds, talk to my family, and see what they want me to do. But what I can say, Toronto, is thank you. Thank you for all of it. Thank you for being a city that I have always been proud to represent. That I have always been proud to be announced from. And I came out here in full-on Maple Leafs gear, pandering to all of you. But no matter where I make my main residence, this is always first in my heart. I am Canadian first and foremost, and I am so damn proud of that. Toronto, what I can say is this is my last time in front of y'all. I don't think I can make it another full one to get here again for a match. I'm just being honest with you, but don't let that be a downer. Because man, what an experience you all gave me. I will never forget it. I will never forget it. And when I'm 84 years old and don't remember much, you're damn sure I'm gonna remember this. Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, this will come as no surprise to anybody, but guess what? Toronto all night long has been a red hot crowd! And in case you didn't notice it by now, tonight's extra special because of one man. So here's the one thing, Adam, all night long, all the wrestlers have been talking and talking about how great you are, and you got to come out here, you got to talk, and you got to tell all these people everything that you feel. But the one thing is, the fans haven't really gotten to talk to you. And here's something you need to know, looking right back at you in this ring, are three of the biggest fans of all. So I think I speak on behalf of every single person because I'm the one holding the microphone, but I'm just like every one of you. Kevin Owens is just like every one of you. Drew McIntyre is just like every one of you. At the end of the day, we are fans. And on behalf of all the fans, Edge, Adam Copeland, thank you!
Hopefully the next time I'm here, we're winning the cup.